to continue with OH cleavage, you have the next property, that is esterification. Okay, alcohols and phenols react with acid, alkanoyl chloride and acid anhydride to give esters. Right, now how it is taking place, see, either phenol or any alkyl alcohol, when it is reacting with carboxylic acid, we are already discussing about OH cleavage. So this hydrogen of alcohol will go with OH of acid as water, okay, and you will get RCOOR dash, okay, that is an ester. Same way with acyl chloride or alkanoyl chloride also, you will get ester, and the byproduct is HCl. Now why is pyridine added here? If pyridine is not added, then what will happen? The HCl that is produced may hydrolyze ester to give back the products, to give back the reactants. Is that clear? So to neutralize HCl, pyridine is added. That is why pyridine is added here. Right? Same way, alcohol or phenol can also react with anhydride. Hydrogen of alcohol with RCOO group. This is anhydride. RCO twice O. Right? So, one molecule of acid and one molecule of ester you will get. Now, a very important reaction based on this esterification is the formation of aspirin. Now, salicylic acid. Salicylic acid is 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. It's called salicylic acid. When it is subjected to acylation. See, acylation is nothing but acetyl group getting added. This is called as acetyl group. Okay. So when it is added in the presence of dilute acid, then you get acetyl salicylic acid. Now what is happening here? The hydrogen of this OH group, that will go with this CH3CO twice O. Is it not? This is anhydride. So this hydrogen, it will go with CH3CO group like this, right? That is why the byproduct is CH3COOH. Or O ke saath ye COCH3 lag jayega. So what is this? Initially you said it is 2-hydroxybenzoic acid. So you can call this as 2-acetoxybenzoic acid. Acetyl oxy. So you call it as acetoxy benzoic acid, which is commercially called as aspirin. You can also call it as acetyl salicylic acid. This is salicylic acid. This is acetyl salicylic acid. Commercially it is called aspirin. IUPAC nomenclature is 2-acetoxybenzoic acid. Right?